Why'd you stop playing Diablo Immortal? Because the game sucks. It's not some, like, big fucking, like, hard to understand, like, oh, why did he stop? Who knows? I stopped because the game is not fun to play. It's a shit game. Like, why the fuck do I want to play a game that's completely fucking pay to win, man?